guess we are past 2 hours.
Hired. Howard? Jesus, it's 2 a.m. What the hell are you doing here?
Fucking did not want to stream today!
Would you prefer coffee at this time of night?
Coffee, if you don't mind. Thanks.
Here you go.
I want to bump thermal because I know I can.
I'll give you 3 guesses.
Not really. It's not really inevitable.
That same dream.
That's the problem.
I really should turn the TV off and go to bed. Lights. Turn them off. The electricity bill was huge last time. Still see you sitting there writing. Still hear the.
Well, let's see what sleep shows me tonight.
I'm sure there are more cubes every time I.
Not great, Josh. Also, welcome back. The runs have been going terribly, because they either haven't been a worker run, or they've just died. We just died to sticky buttons just earlier.
So, which way first?
Ether 1? No, this is Dream.
Having a map should help me find my way around. Not that it looks like there's much to see. Smoke containment active. What the hell is a smoke?
Admittedly, Ether 1 is not very interesting of a speedrun. At least not the any percent. Because it's like 80% cutscenes. Ah, fuck. Well, no CPM either. Fuck. That's what I'm doing, Josh. We are way over the 2 hour mark.
It's damn cold, though.
So, we're gonna keep going. You don't have to tell me to keep trying, because I'm going to. I'm gonna go until I bump thermal. Just because I know I can. I want them to work for it. Yes, it has been hell. 0% of our runs have gone through. It's not even the fact that none of them have PB'd. It's just none of them have gone through. They either die, or they're no worker runs. Because they all would have PB'd had they been worker runs. But they haven't. So we're going for 100 points now.
But you'll only see the future clearly when you are there.
No, you don't.
I hope there's something worthwhile in here.
Tanya, no, you don't. I don't think you even fully understand the story of Dream.
Something caused this entrance to cave in.
And how it's actually a fucking story time masterpiece.
Maybe I should put them in the book.
I mean, we're gonna go until we get a worker run. Like, I've been getting consistent, like, 5-minute thermal bumps. The problem is they're just not worker runs.
Wonderful. Now I can see the piranhas before they eat me.
It's like they've been very consistent 5-minute bumps. Just hasn't been worker. Which sucks. Kind of the important part of this run.
I'm not skinny dipping.
I had other things that I could have done today, but no, we're gonna be spending extra time on this fucking game. Yeah, you're missing the story. The story is actually really good. There's little intricacies that tell a huge, larger story of the relationship between Edward and Howard, and it's really, really fucking good. Unfortunately, there's a lot that I actually skip in the run, but you know how that is. Speed runs. No. Ooh, that was sketchy. Oh, that was sketchy.
see what sleep shows me tonight.
It worked, but it was sketchy.
Hello? Anyone here? I'm not going to claim I'm a dab hand with spray can, but whoever drew these really needs to work on their form.
I thought you already left, Josh.
Not a soul on reception. Typical.
Ugh. What is this movement? So sloppy.
Now this office I wouldn't mind doing tonight to find it. Uncle Ed's old compass.
Why am I bad at this game?
All these pipes. I bet the plumbing in this place is a nightmare.
All right. Fuck!
Jesus, my head, what is that racket? This place is a tip. Fuck, is that paint on the walls? Oh, shoe color. Easy choice. Hello? Is there somebody there? So where are the other guests? Who's there? This isn't funny. Those dolls are fucking creepy. Oh, thank heavens for that.
and stay off.
Exit. Continue.
Well, let's see what sleep shows me tonight.
Where the fuck am I?
That's odd. Definitely fewer black cubes around the place. Did someone drag their computer? Oh, this is more like it. I could use a holiday.
Ugh. The lag. Alright.
Doesn't look like there are any staff about to finish these orders. What are these arrows for? This might be the toughest choice I've ever made.
Be nice, conveyors.
Whose great idea was this hellish contraption? Management gone mad, no doubt.
nose is so fucking itchy.
I'm sure I've seen this before. Now I recognize this place. I used to come out here with Ed for Easter.
Ugh! Come on! It goes terribly, Thermal. I've been able to get consistently under 5 minutes of your time, but none of my runs have been worker runs, or they have died to, like, elevator skip or sticky buttons. So... ugh. Runs go terribly, though. I'm gonna shoot for 100, and I think currently I'm going for 102. And if that doesn't work, then I don't fucking know what will. There should be no reason for me to go for 102 points.
Your staff will be contacted shortly. Please have them stand by their phones for the calls. Have a nice day.
Sounds fairly close by. All right.
Seven. Six.
Seven, six. Seven, six, nine.
Eight.
Seven, six, nine, eight. No, it's seven. Hold on. Dear fucking lord, could I have gotten worse phone RNG? Also, hello, Gis. Yes, the stream on a Thursday. I want to try to bump Thermal. Thermal took my record yesterday. I want it back. gross. Why do I keep getting reception desks? Oh, I can get a consistent 5 minutes off of Thermal's time. The problem is each of my runs have either died to, elevator skip, sticky buttons, or it's just not been a worker run. But I've been able to get a consistent 5 minute save off of Thermal's time. Terribly. My run's been doing terrible, so therefore I'm doing terrible. That's how this works.
Him so much.
Well, let's see what sleep shows me tonight.
We're gonna have like a 4 minute time save.
That's odd. Definitely fewer black cubes around the place. This is more my style. Ed would love this. Would have loved this room.
Meteor!
Oh, shit.
No? Gee. Alright then, game. It's very interesting of you to not give me meteor, like, ever. It's quicker, but, you know.
Oh, what a dream. I'm so thirsty. I'll get some.
It's quicker and you get screen burn.
Oh, bollocks. Now I've got to clean that up. Where the hell is the dustpan? I'll still be half asleep. Maybe I should just go back. What the hell is happening?
Gotta love this, like, 30-second downtime. Ah, fuck. Actually, gotta love how, like, a third of this dream is downtime. So dumb. Okay, so we didn't bump them by 5 minutes. We're gonna bump them by 4. Oh, which is still good enough. If worker, that is a good point. We'll bump them by 4 minutes if we get worker. Otherwise, I don't know what I'm gonna have to do.
Good dream, bad dream. Only one way to find out.
It might still be by 5 minutes. I doubt it though. Actually, by 6 minutes. If this is a worker. If this is a worker, I just bumped thermal by 6 minutes.
Hi, Ed.
Howard? Jesus, it's 2 a.m. What the hell are you doing?
5 and some change. I'm rounding it up.
Of course. Sorry. Come in. Let me grab you a towel. A cup of tea? Would you prefer coffee at this time of night?
Coffee, if you don't mind. Thanks.
Here you go. Dry off with that.
6 and some change? Oh, I thought I was just rounding up to 6 minutes.
Butting heads with your mum and dad again?
You got it.
What's happened this time to make you trek all the way?
And it's sounding pretty good. Hey! We got the first cue that we got a fucking worker run, but we'll see. 100 points. Well, 102 points. We got the first Q. It could still be a Bedlamite run, but we got the first Q.
They asked me to sit down, and well, they gave me one of their usual talks, and things started getting worse and worse till we were in a full on shouting match. And I stormed out. I guess I could have dealt with it better. I know Mum was really upset, but they can just be so
stubborn.
Q2! We got the second Q! Alright, let's keep going. Keep giving me the good cues, game!
When you do choose, it's important it's on your own terms and it's one you're happy with. Your mum and dad will be fine with whatever you decide.
Yeah, I know. You're right. I really need to kick myself into gear.
Come on, it's okay. So,
Q3.
If I knew that, then I wouldn't be around bothering you in the middle of the night.
Shame you can't get paid for falling asleep.
That would be my dream job.
Oh, Howard, really?
Oh well.
Q4!
I don't see why not. You want to write for a living?
That's a bad cue.
No one can stop you but yourself.
But we've gotten so far four good cues, so I don't know.
Money. You can get a part-time job.
There's a fifth cue for good. I mean, we've been getting some good cues, but that one bad cue.
It'll be painful and hard, but at times, damn near impossible. If you truly want, then you'll find a way to do it regardless and be stronger for it.
I follow what you're saying. I guess you work damn hard to get where you are. I don't really know if I'd even be cut out to be a writer. Besides, the world already has Edward Phillips. What would it gain with me as well?
Well, I won't be around forever.
There's another good cue.
I thought you said you weren't going to suddenly start moping about the place.
Got me. No, I wasn't trying to bring the mood down. I was just going to say that, well, you're the closest thing I've got to a son. And if you did usurp my makeshift throne, well, I don't think I'd mind one bit.
Well, that's nice of you to say, but if I'm honest, I think it might be a bit more than I could handle. I mean, look at this. You have a cabinet full of awards. In our house, we have a cabinet of cat figurines my mum collects. It's worlds apart.
Hey, your mum probably puts as much effort into collecting those cats as I did to get those awards. I've never seen someone spend so much time on eBay just to get a 3-inch high sculpture of a cat climbing a ladder.
She bloody loves them. What do you love the most, Ed?
What do I love?
Oh, you mean like just a week or so ago?
I guess what I love most.
Week or two ago?
Growing up, I dreamt of becoming a writer.
No, wait. Cause a week or two ago, my record was still in the 40s. So 50s had to have been a couple months. Like a month or two ago. Yeah, we got it. All right.
You know what? Something I really love.
Yeah, we dipped it down to 35 in no time. I mean, to be fair, look at how far the game went just in the 3 months that I was speedrunning it.
I guess you're the same, but you take the time to share yours with
everyone. Like, alone, I did a lot for this game, and then like a second. Like, what is it? Jin came in, found a way to do QP faster. You came in, did your own theorizing. As I said, there's a lot of potential with this game, and if we get more people playing it, if we get more people looking at this game, who knows? Maybe Worker might be a 20-minute run in like a year or so. Like, you did your theorizing, which caused this run to get cut down a bit. Jin found a quicker way to do QP. I found most of the tricks to this game. Like, come on. It's like, we need more people to look at this. Who knows, maybe in a year's time, Worker gets down to 20 minutes. Maybe. I'm down for it. We got it, boys. /35/43. It could still be a little bit better. I don't have very much time saved, though. Honestly? I think that was a pretty solid run. Outside of like early game. How many points did I get? I got 102. And that's if I counted it right. I might have been off by one. This might have been a 101 run. But pretty sure I got 102. I got literally everything that was free. Anything else to add that I could have or anything else that I could have added to this run would not have been free. So I only got the free stuff. Got 102 points, if I counted it right. 35/43. And outside of some things in early game, a couple of weird things in early game, see, this is a pretty good run. Oh shit. But yeah. You got something to shoot for then? Well, I'm gonna make you work for those 6 minutes. So. Yeah. I did my thing. I got my record back. I beat my PB, which was at the end of the day the big point of this. I bumped thermal. I knocked the world record for this thing down by 6 whole fucking minutes. I'm done. I didn't even plan to stream today. I'm gonna go do some work. You guys have a good day. I'll see you guys tomorrow with whatever I do Friday mornings. I think Zelda Randomizer? I think. Anyway, I'll see you guys then. Take care.